How's it going, guys? It's your boy Punch Wash, and last time we didn't really get anything done, but today we're gonna take revenge, and we only need one more priest, so let's get to it. I'm gonna try to cover a little bit more in this video. Oh, fuck me.
What are you doing here? Careful. These soldiers are everywhere.
Already starting off good. Let's try to lure him in here. Please, oh my god. That's how you do it.
Water. Bayek, what are you doing here? Bayek, they will kill you.
Loot.
Grace of a moon. That's all of them.
Sickle. Let's try to find a hiding spot. See if we can hide from them. So, options. Damn it, wrong button. Let's try to find a new. Quest. Let's see. Suggested level, the false oracle. We're not level 5 yet, so let's try to go build some things right now. Build a breastplate. Let's see where we have to go. Now, where the hell do we have to go?
Oh.
Fuck. I'm still trying to get the hang of this.
Setting fire to the beacon!
Oh my god. I said I was gonna get a lot done, and I'm fucking up. Okay, after this, we're gonna go build our breastplate. So, now that we're out of the fortress, we can go move reticle to find leather. There we go. Still trying to get the hang of this. Set marker. Yeah, there. Now let's head over there. Look at that moon. Oh, there's guards here too, so we're gonna have to find a way inside. Let's try to go for the walls over here.
I must be careful now.
Oh shit.
Robert, I see you.
I don't think I got anybody else's attention. So let's try keeping it that way. Let's see. Let's try to get our... Is there any enemies right there? Let's actually just try to run over here. If any enemies get in the way, we can get rid of them, but besides that, let's not try to get anybody's attention. Nope, forgot to loot him.
Hey.
Oh, I thought it was just a cliff. So, let's climb down here. We don't need a item. Let's try to actually get him from before. Oh, there's sleeping ones. That's what it is. Okay, one leather. Headshot. Nope. Is there any more sleeping ones? Let's try to get a little close. The eagle can actually help us. What the hell? Let's try to get one more. Close. We need. Oh, I think that's
this will be enough.
Go to crafting.
Thanks to Maze, goddess of hunting.
Grab on your breastplate. Okay. What the hell am I doing? Gear. What the hell? Breastplate. Let's check that. Let's check it out. Oh, it looks sweet. Increase melee damage. Let's check it out. Looks freaking awesome. So I guess that's all we can make right now.
This will work perfectly.
It looks pretty cool. Ability point. Let's go upgrade right now. And let's try to add something new. Regeneration. Or let's check this one out. Now let's just get the regeneration. So we're just not getting the same thing. There's not really anything else that we can do. Find a new quest. When you want to find a new quest, look for. Okay. There's not really any close ones other than this one. Informant table. Let's head over there. Take your damn time to open the quest. Login track. So far, I actually like the game a lot, just because of the crafting. That's pretty cool. Let's go over here. Let's scan everything. God, everything looks so freaking beautiful. Leap of faith. Not that way. Oh my god. Oh wait, we're actually back at. Was it Siwa? No. No, Siwa is the place, not the, not our friend. Wait.
A solid breastplate.
Let's go over here.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Water rats, family reunion. Let's go for water rats. And I'll accept it. Let's go get them water rats. Oh fuck, that's kind of far.
I know that cave. Better look into it.
Let's head out.
Not like him to give up.
This one's pretty far too. Go jump. Look at the detail in the freaking grass. And the location discovered. Oh crap, it's actually in enemy territory. Let's try to go around.
You there! Stop!
Where's it at? It's up there. Let's try jumping over this. Objective proximity. This one? Defending. Let's go over here. Let's go get that loot. If we can while we're at it. Yeah, I think it's gonna be. It's either gonna be in the same place or just a little bit further.
I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
The farmers depend on this.
Oh, fuck.
They'll pay for sure.
Almost fucked up.
Hey, weapons to hand. Alright,
I can't kill him right here. Fucking, I'm gonna have to. What? I didn't think he wouldn't notice. Let's try killing them off one by one. My plan didn't work, but we can still get something down. I forgot how to do the shield bash. Where's the other gun? Let's try to knock him out from here. How many guys is it? Can't take him down. Let's go on that side. Get a few of these arrows. Oh shit. Take down. And I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god. Lock on. Gotcha. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. God damn his controller. Okay. I just need to get a better handle on the controls. There we go. Perfect. No, that, damn it, that was loot. Drop him. Let's get his stuff, and let's get this. Crafting. Now let's head over there. It's pretty cool how you can climb even like the cave. Oh, I effed up.
Yeah.
Gotcha. No, wrong one. Water rats. Completed. No, I don't really want to go all the way back there to get out, so. Fuck, I love these controls. Oh, that's a damn vulture. Gotcha! Oh, fuck! Gotcha! Oh, fuck! These goddamn vultures. I'm probably gonna fucking die from the vulture and I didn't die from the- Ah! Yeah. Loot. Location objectives. Loot treasure. Let's just get out of here. Just check out that view. What the?
The spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Magi back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
You can sell trinkets at any shop. Nice. Did we have anything else in the... Let's check out our gear. Our arrows. Craft. Oh, we can make arrows. Oh, we built a... quiver. Let's see... Kinda wanna build a new sword. But, I can't. Toggle hood. Yeah, take out the. Yeah, we'll keep the hood. Let's get out of here. Let's try to kill some of these bad guys. And where's that red thing? There's like something looped. Nah. Sneaking. Ooh. Just step on the balls.
Sneaking.
Oh fuck, there's a couple guys in here. Sneaking. Super sneak. Your balls will never fucking see the light of day. Ooh. Look at all this loot. Let's go over here. Let's head over here, guys, and let's check out our quests. Family reunion. Let's go check out her. What's that red thing? Let's just go check that out.
Halt! Hold there! Stay now!
Whoa!
Breathe your last!
Okay, that's what that red thing was. Get the hell out of here. Let's check out what that. Which one's the closest one? Question mark. Ooh. Nearby activity, destroy the statue of... That's how you do it. Let's get out of here. Just as long as the camels don't... Oh, fuck. Climb walls, we're good. Assassin who? Oh my god, they can still see me. Almost out. In the clear. Shut up! Let's try not to dick around too much. Hurry up! Try to find a better hiding spot.
Bayek, take care.
Okay, we're good now.
Yes.
let's try to stay out of the rain. Let's just go to the blacksmith and check out what he has. Not like check out what he has, his weapons. Ooh. Interact. What? Fuck that camera. No, I'm just kidding. I need him. Oh, this is actually tempting. No. I'll keep my camera. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it right there. I'll try to do the next one as soon as possible, so just stay posted, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.